Hi there. Today I'm just going to do a technique. I'm working on to the feet only. I'm just going to do one foot just so you can have a look and see how I work on. And I'm going to use coconut oil. And I live in Grenada, and in Grenada they have this nutmeg oil that's, you know, produced here in Grenada, and nutmeg oil is so good for a lot of things. But today I'm just going to work on one particular area. Onto the feet, you know, a lot of people sometimes have that fungi onto the feet, and I'm just going to work with the nutmeg oil and the coconut oil onto the feet. Okay, you can do this at home or somebody who needs a good foot massage. You don't have to be an expert. So what I'm doing, I'm relaxing the feet, so I'm really digging in there. So the person I'm working on can actually feel, oh, wow. Yeah. So I'm not going to talk very much right now. I'm just going to work through, and then when I finish off, I will do just a little something. Also, these pressure points I'm doing here is also good for sinus problems if you work with reflexology. So the pressure point is so important in here, and the massage in here as well. Pressure points in here, it relaxes the feet, and also there are points in here that relates to the part of the body. Game to do reflexology. But the main thing, don't worry too much, is to massage the feet, to relax the feet, so that the person you're working on, you know, can say, oh, yes, I've had a nice massage onto the feet, and that's really working. I'm just showing a short technique, not very much, so anybody can do it. If anybody got spine problems, this technique that I'm doing here works all over. And obviously it's nice to work outside as well, you know, you go locally, and it relaxes you, it helps you to relax both yourself and to the person you're working on. Because I don't want to be stressed, and the person I'm working with doesn't want to be stressed. So it's a nice environment for all of them. So it's a very short video. I'll talk more about it later on. And my name is Janet, if I didn't mention it before. Please subscribe to this channel. Just click the button at the bottom here, subscribe and like. And I'll see you again. Thank you for listening. Bye for now.